In a developing story, the search is underway tonight for a suspect in a bank robbery in Clive. Officers responded to the Great Western Bank near Hickman Road and Woodlands Parkway just after 12:30 today. They said the suspect handed the teller a note, demanded money, and implied he had a gun. But none was seen. They say he ran off with cash. If you have any information, Clive police want to hear from you.